What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Alright, I'm going to do another recorded episode of Super Mario Odyssey just because I don't want any internet interruptions. So, we're going to go back into the Mushroom Kingdom for a little while, about half an hour, and collect some more Power Moons. Alright, so this will be part 13C of this area. Now, maybe we'll do a live episode of some of the boss battles, but for now, excuse me, we're just having a little fun, and we're recording it. It's not live at all. I'm alive, but the game's not live. Alright, so, we have six more moons to add to our globe. Let's do that now. You can see our N64 suit that I bought. Okay. Now we have 223. There goes my cats fighting. New products added to the shop. What? Aw, yeah. Let's go see what new products are in that shop. Hopefully it's something good. Shop's right here, so let's go find out. First, there's a wild stack of coins to catch, like that. And then I see something over here we need to go whack with our hat. Money Mario. Alright. Okay. Captain Toad's up on top of the ship. What are they selling in here? What you got for me? Hiya. Okay. Let me get one of those. Then we'll take on one of these painting peoples. Okay. What else you got? Oh, they got the Luigi hat. Yeah. Okay. Buy it. Alright, change now. I can almost buy the Luigi suit too. Bye. Miss you already. There it is. Crossover City. Hooray. Okay. Happens to be a nice apple down there, but we can't unplug it yet. But I did see a seed. Where did that go? Where is it? Okay. More money, more money, more money. There's one of the seeds. Let's pick that up. Bring that this way. Up by that garden over there. Every time you turn off your system and restart it, the sheep get away. I had five of them in the pen. Only needed to find one. But that went awry. Okay, here we go. Slam that in there. Gotta find three more. Okay, I'm gonna get on this motorcycle. I'm gonna set it up right here. Okay, let's use a motorcycle to get this one if we can. should be able to use it. Why not? Ah, you'd rip me off. Oh man, it worked too. All right, we gotta get back there. Do it again. Do it. Set it up properly. Turn it around. Okay, I'm gonna leave it right here. Here we go again. Move it. Taking no prisoners this time. What? Come on, are you kidding me? Okay, enough is enough. Let's get this one. Okay, let's go. Yes, just at the split second we got it. Whew, man, all right, wicked. Okay, let's unplug this center pit right here. Yeah, yeah, money, money, money. Okay, now, there's another toad up here. Guardian star. Let's go get it. It's up in that hilly area up there. Take it for a spin. I invite you. How you doing, sir? All right, so that's the key. Need to be disguised as a Goomba. So he runs afraid, fearing for his life. There we go. Here we go, storming up the hill. Let's see him run now. Beat it. Got it. All right. Let's climb up that beanstalk and get this. Hey. Are you kidding me? There we go. Let's try and be one of these painting bosses. Which one is this one? Alright, the butterfly. Madam Butterfly, you're up and gonna get done. I hope. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. You're right there, Mouse. Get this done fast. One done. Two. All right, I need a heart. All right, round one done. Sophia. Come on. Rip off. Was that ever a close call? Alright, here we go, round two. Close call there. Keep missing it. Okay, I got that one luckily at the last second. Okay, that one too. Move it. Still coming at me. Okay, one more to go. Alright, now it gets crazy, crazy, crazy. Up and over. Oh, come on. What you dropping over there, Miles? Okay, here we go. Try to do this as fast as I can. Oh no. All right, here we go. Destroy that one, quick. All Sorry.
Yes. Finally. The Rock.
No.
Sweet.
All right, multi-moon. Awesome sauce. Hit that. Bravo, Uncle Mario. Okay. So we finally beat one of these painting bosses. Nice. Wait. Okay. Bit of more money. There we go. Okay. Okay, now we still have to get ourselves up on top of the castle. There it is. That's how we get on top of the castle. So let's go. Yes, Miles? Yeah, it's because the button. Just press the button. Come see, Miles. Look who I found on top of the castle. Come see, buddy. Come see, Miles. Look, come see. He'll be very happy. Look, Miles, come see this. One of your best friends ever. Sorry, I guess he doesn't want to see. Yay, it's Yoshi! Look, I found Yoshi, Miles. Right over there that we need to get to. Okay, you're gonna have to do that again from over here. So it has to be from that way. There's no other way to get this star. You have to come from a running star from up here, I'm sure of it. You can't get higher than this point, so. Almost. Okay, I see what I gotta do. At the highest point of the jump, I need to eject Mario. There we go again. Like that. No, it has to be that way. I just mentioned. There's no other way to get it. That's why you're not supposed to eat at your computer, Miles. You obviously got food inside of it, and now it's not working. There's nowhere else to get up there. Unless I use this little ledge here, like that. Nope. Okay, I want this one. Almost that time. Jeez, come on. This would be a good one to get. Doesn't let you though, so sorry, Yoshi. I'm confusing you here, dude. Okay. Come on, like seriously, it's that close to getting this one. Yes, you can.
Nice.
Okay. Still can't get up there, though. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Yoshi can't make it up there. Alright, let's go get the one on top of the ship. At least we can get that one. Okay, eating apples. How you can do it. Never mind. Hey. Alright, we gotta go back to Raptor. His tongue is sticky, that's how you get it. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, we're gonna jump off this mushroom and get this one up here. Okay, almost. What's up, Toad? How you doing? We got this one, finally. Alright. Sweet. Okay. Find more apples. What are you doing, Miles? Another star. Another moon. Sweet. All coming up gold now, boy. We can get into that area. Hold on. Okay. Take it up, Mario. Okay, Yoshi, come here. Okay. There's some apples down there. How many apples? Make sure I don't fall off the edge here. Okay. All right. If you get up on top of that tree, went right through it. There it is, just about full.
Nice.
Got it. Okay. Alright, so up this way too. We'll do this one quickly. See if she can get into the tunnel that's up here now. Where is it? Well, sorry, it's on the other side. My mistake. Should be right around here. That's not that one. Not that one either. Where did it go? Okay. Somewhere around here is supposed to be a tunnel with an apple blocking it. Where the heck did it go? Okay, 5 more minutes, then I'm gonna wrap up this quick little episode. This isn't it. Where the heck did it go now? Figures. Try to look for it. Can't find it now. When I didn't have Yoshi, I saw it all kinds. Probably going in circles there. Okay, where did you go to?
Nice.
Let's go.
Ah.
Okay. Too, hopefully. Watch out for those eels. They're eely, eely bad. I don't think we can get these until we get the apples. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. Never make that jump. Ay-ya-ya. So there's something sparkling there. Oh, there it is. Hidden in the cloud. Oh my goodness, I jumped off the edge, but it's right there. Okay, last time. Now that we know that. So there it is. Got it. That's better. But then you die. Oh well, we got it. Let's go. Okay, we're out of here. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode. Gonna go back and cash in those moons. Hold on, first save it. All right, one more time for good luck. I'm gonna fast travel back to the ship. Now 17 more. All right, so we're gonna end it here for now, but I'll be back with a live episode very soon. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to me here on YouTube, and I will be back soon. Bye. Peace. Go Raptors, go. Tonight, game 5, championship game, bringing the title home to Canada.